respected chief guest of the evening, Mr. K. Krishnaswamy, staff of IOB, fellow customers, and ladies and gentlemen. It gives me great pleasure to deliver a word of thanks. Let me thank everybody after mentioning few words about the service done by IOB. Apart from the regular banking done by each and every bank, as such, the banking, regular banking, is done at the, say, superior level at IOB Thanambed. No doubt it is being well done. And over and above that, also as a fellow Rotarian from Rotary Club of Madras North, I must really appreciate the staff of IOB in doing other social service than banking service, which will ultimately benefit the bank in other way, but not as such expecting anything when they do that social work. In fact, who will think of constructing a school somewhere in North Madras when they are doing a service for banking service like motor vehicle tax collection? It is only the IOB Thanambed can do. And also imagine, even when we go on the road, at times we feel that we don't feel like going in a road where slums are there. But spending whole of the day or even hours together in slums, I was told that even on Deepavali day they distributed sweets. And it really gives me a great pleasure in mentioning few of the services apart from the banking, because banking as such, as a customer, I enjoy, and as a Rotarian, I enjoy the social service. And I would like to say a few words on the social service, because which is being neglected altogether, leave alone the banking service, by other branches or banks. Because one thing is, IOB slogan is good people to grow with. That grow is growing on the part of the customer as well as on the staff. But here, it is not only the good people to grow with, good people to move with, and good people to negotiate or transact with. So let me put an end to that felicitation to IOB as far as service banking or non-banking is concerned. And let me wish for the future thoughts and projects which are pending for disposal at your manager's table. My hearty felicitation and sincerely thank each and every one of the staff having come on our invitation to grace this occasion. And I also thank our the staff in the dais who represent IOB as such, because whenever I see unique things like social service or even customer felicitating, because so long we were enjoying your service as such, because when you were one of your bank staff, when they offered me a seat, I said, I am your host here. I must actually felicitate you, or I must actually host you. So you please take your seat. So that's why actually this is, somehow or other, I would request the press people to cover this aspect, because the customers, there may be some small problems in any one of the branch, but you can see IOB, because I have introduced so many customers and they are happy with the IOB Thanambed service. And I would request the press people to cover with, and then the management also should know how the branch is being well run. And I feel the management should also make it as a model branch, so that they can make all the 1200 branches in the same way. And let me thank all the staff once again, and also my colleague customers for having come. And I request everybody to stay for the dinner. And thank you once again. And I request our chief guest to stay for the dinner, please, because he is looking on the watch. Probably is. Anyway, I request everybody to stay for the dinner and then grace the occasion, because food is always better. And it is added attraction for life. Thank you.
If you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that subscribe button before you go and click the bell icon to get regular updates from our channel. In case you have missed any videos, please visit the channel page by clicking the channel icon.